So this same setting is applied in UNLOCKTOOL. See how to do it. In case you want to patch DM verify in UNLOCKTOOL. Go to MediaTek. Choose custom EMI. Then you choose preloader. Then you can DM verify with test point. It can patch. And see DM verify patched successfully with UNLOCKTOOL. This is Techno KG5J and I'm using test point to connect. So all done without the firmware, without any stress. Thank you for choosing dany-sonic. Have a wonderful day.